Most people define a home as a place to live, a dwelling that provides shelter for loved ones or belongings. In fact, my husband once said, a house divided against itself cannot stand. And it is today that truer words have never been spoken. The people of this great country must come together. The leaders of this great country must come together, work together to ensure freedom and liberty for all. When that moment comes, we will finally see the truths and ideals that make up a man's house, a woman's house, a family's house, built of the people, by the people, for the people. Tonight, the troopers of Casper, Wyoming present A People's House.
Ladies and gentlemen, under the direction of Fred Morris, the Troopers!
The drum.